3-year-old trotting fillies are lined up. Starting gate now swings into the stretch, picking up speed, and here they come. And the raw fan trotting a very even beginning here. The outside three, IMF, Agent 13, Stand for Justice, all leave well. From the center, UV Hanover. Inside of that one is HP Guccio Girl. Then Lady Dini to the rail, Flawless Beauty, followed by HP Guccio Girl and Power and Grace. They go into the first bend, and it's Blonde Magic with the lead. Going off stride was Lady Dini on the outside, looking to step around to the lead before the opening chorus, IMF. And IMF clears to command, 29 seconds even for the opening chorus. Quarter. That puts Blonde Magic in second. Driving up on the outside in third is HP Guccio Girl. Then racing in fourth is UV Hanover. Two lengths back to Flawless Beauty, who is racing in fifth. Up on the outside there is Stand for Justice, followed by Power and Grace. And Lady Dini, after that break, is back trotting and is in ninth. They're heading up towards the midway point, and Agent 13 has the lead. It's by a length and a half over IMF. Out from third now is Blonde Magic for Durand. They reach the half in 59 and 4. UV Hanover is trotting along in fourth, followed in fifth by Flawless Beauty. Then it's HP Guccio Girl in sixth. On the outside in seventh, that is Stand for Justice. Racing inside of that one is Power and Grace, and the trailer is Lady Dini. They're going to three quarters now, and up at the front, Blonde Magic has claimed the lead and opens up four lengths going to three quarters. Back in second is Agent 13. On the outside into third is UV Hanover. IMF is in fourth. Three quarters, 128 and three. They'll turn for home, and it's a sizable advantage here for Blonde Magic. Blonde Magic on top. Into second now is UV Hanover. Agent 13 is trying to battle with IMF for fourth. On the outside, driving up into fifth is Power and Grace. Final eighth of the mile here, and it's all Blonde Magic. Blonde Magic on top here by about eight lengths in deep stretch. Blonde Magic is going to win. UV Hanover trots into second. IMF will finish in third. Then it was Agent 13 fourth. Fifth is going to go to Power and Grace. Then it was Stand for Justice, followed by Flawless Beauty, HP Guccio Girl, and Lady Dini. 156 and 2 for Blonde Magic.